In this video, we're computing the derivative of the inverse tangent of x squared. Note that I could also write that as arctan of x squared. And this is a function of a function where the inner function is the x squared, the outer function is the inverse tangent. So it's going to require that we apply the chain rule. As a quick reminder, I'll state the formula for the derivative of just the inverse tangent function, and I'll post a link to where this was derived. The derivative of the inverse tangent of x is just 1 over 1 plus x squared. So what about the derivative of the inverse tangent of x squared? Well, the chain rule says I differentiate this with respect to this argument, x squared, treating it as a single variable. So the derivative of the inverse tangent of something is just 1 over 1 plus that thing, x squared, squared. Then the chain rule says I have to multiply by the derivative of that interior function, which is 2x. Cleaning things up a little, I put the 2x into the numerator, and we'll go ahead and square the x squared down there in the denominator, and I get a 1 plus x to the fourth down there. And that's it. If you enjoyed this video, or at least found it useful, check out another one by clicking one of the links on the left, or click the Zach's Lab logo on the right to explore dozens of physics and math playlists. As always, you can leave your questions, comments, and requests in the comments section below, and I'll get back to you within 24 hours. Thanks for watching Zach's Lab, and best of luck on your math and physics journey.